गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज विधि मिस फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर 10 मेजरमेंट एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 10A। सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइजेस आई टॉट यू हाउ टू डू एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन इन मेजरमेंट। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट विद द न्यू क्वेश्चन, दैट इज मल्टीप्लाई, हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई इन मेजरमेंट। So children, two units are given to us, kilometer and meter. First of all, I am writing the unit kilometers and meters. Fine. So how many kilometers? 19. So 19 kilometers will come and 250 meters. So I am writing 250 meters. By we have to multiply with 7. It is same like how do we do the multiplication sum. So 7 zeros are 0, 7 fives are 35, 5. 3 carrying over, 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 3 is 17, 7. So where one will come over here. Okay, why I have not written 1 over here? If I'll write 1 here, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. It will become 1700, more than 1000. That is why we are carrying over 1. Okay, 9 7 the 63 plus 1. 64, 4 and 6 carrying over. 7 1 the 7 plus 3 plus 6 is 13. So what is the answer? 134 kilometers, 750 meters. Very, very easy. Now come to the next one. It is given kilogram and gram. I am doing over here kilograms and grams. So 95 kilograms, 580 grams multiply by 9. Okay, 9 zeros are 0, 9 8s are 72, 2, 7 carrying over, 9 5s are 45, 45 plus 7 is 52. So 2 and 5 carrying over. 9 5s are 45, 45 plus 5 is 50, 0. 5 carrying over, 9 9s are 81, 81 plus 5 is 86. Clear everyone? Now come to the C part, meter and centimeter. So I am writing the unit first, meter, centimeter. So 13 meters, so I am writing 13 meters, 85 centimeters, 85 centimeters. We have to multiply them by 12. By 12. First of all, we will multiply this number with 2. 2 5s are 10, 0, 1 carrying over, 8 2s are 16, plus 1 17, 7 and 1 carrying over, 2 3s are 6, plus 1 7, 2 1s are 2. Now we have multiplied with 2, so that's why I'm writing cross. This place is over. 5 1s are 5, 8 1s are 8. 8 we will not write over here. Don't think that 8 1s are 8 will come here. No. There is no place. 8 1s are 8 will come over here. 3 1s are 3 and 1 1s are 1. 0 plus here 0 or I multiply anything you can write. 0 plus 0 is 0. 7 plus 5 is 12. 2 1 carrying over. 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 8 is 16, 6, 1 carrying over, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6 and 2 will come as it is. 1, sorry, this is 1, not 2. 1 will come as it is. Now D part you have to do yourself at home in homework. Clear everyone?